they was wilding a bit, but you know, you can combat anything.
We weren't holding no punches. We weren't holding no punches.
Yo, look at Argenros, my man is in there.
Oh, he's tapped in. He's tapped in. Okay, this is going to be a good one right here. I know this is about to be a good one. I can feel it in my bones. All right, so we're at the character select screen. What we about to get?
You're getting that Busta Rhymes menu music, and it is the Philadelphia Freeway.
Wow. Freeway. Hey. Freeway, man. That's my guy. Hey.
Bro, he made What We Do, bro. That's one of the greatest songs ever.
Free. Talk to him, Katana. These people don't know in the chat. They really don't. They really don't, man. It's probably every time you make a reference, somebody in the chat is just like Wikipedia and rappers, man, and songs. Like, wow, they're right, man. This song was actually
famously
a hit.
Lost a rap battle to Cassidy in the studio hallway.
I mean, he kind of hurt. Yeah. Now he knew better than that, though. He knew better.
Right? He tried it.
He tried it. With me and the whole state properties behind me. State. Hey, yo, this what you want? All right, well, you about to get it right now. Strap up, youngin. Hey, we ready to get this started. Family. Wow, man, we are getting old.
That man
old.
Came out that Virginia round when the clips dropped.
That's right.
And all them boys. Oh, my God.
Get up. Get up. Okay, nice. He's
ooh,
blocking.
Trying to mix up. Yeah, he's trying to feint the throws in the mix of a Black Phoenix, man. The offense did not work out. Argenros playing patient at Def Jam. I'm not surprised.
Pick him up.
Okay, you know that's a dicky. You know that's a dicky suit, right?
That is. That's definitely a dicky.
The state props.
Right. You can't
shoes?
Buy the top without the bottom. That's right.
Oh, you
the state
already
prop.
Know.
That's right, man. Nice. Okay.
Oh, okay. Interrupted. I saw it. I got the reactions, baby.
The wake up options. He knew not to go for throw there that time. He said, "Look, I'm here for the jabs." Okay. Very smart. Doesn't want himself to get pushed against the wall, so he
it's
had to
rock.
Activate.
Oh, great delay there. Mix up with the haymaker to throw off the time and roll to the side. Nah, I'm following you, fam.
That's right.
Your ass on this cage,
where
haymaker.
Are you going?
And this man is getting terrorized while his blazing is active.
I mean,
and
that's a sign right there, man, of just fearlessness, man, to be able to walk up against your opponent and look him in the eye like, I don't give a damn about the blazing, homie.
Damn!
Danger.
Yo, Black Phoenix is the haymaker king.
No way.
I'm not trying to
hear
it.
No way. Oh, my God. Goodbye. Oh, look at him. Look at that face. Look at that face. Look at it, y'all. That's what I'm talking about.
Yeah, that's
about.
Right. You can look at us. Talk to him.
Talk to him,
talk
man.
Talk to him.
Let him know.
Haymaker
ain't over.
King. You heard? Black Phoenix, the Haymaker King, man. This man is OD. Hey! Yo, shouts out to CEO production, man. It's too good. It's
oh
way
God.
Too good right now.
Oh, my God. I love these guys, man. I love CEO, man. There's so many strong organizations just coming in. Like, this is literally like the Avengers of fighting games. Like, you know, everybody is just here to pitch in and help. I love this.
Argenros adjusting the headset, adjusting the glasses, just trying to, you know, take his time a little bit. Like, yo, bro, it's not a game.
Yeah.
It's not a game. I'm trying to get this W. Like, I'm actually taking this extremely serious.
Yeah, he said that this is more than a game right here. There's a lot on the line, right? There's a lot of, look.
Have you thinking about the stage? And you don't
right.
talk to him. You know all about that.
You already know, man. Like, look, man, there's a lot that goes in, obviously, to character selecting. There's a lot that goes into, like, I mean, honestly, bro, it could even go down to, like, platform fighters, like even costumes, like, you know what, man? Nah, man, I want the red costume. You sure you want the red? Yeah, I want the red costume today.
Okay.
Like the rabbit hole goes very deep. Like, you can definitely get like red pill, blue pill sometimes on the sticks. We're gonna see how this one is gonna play out right here, though, man. We got Ludacris, Famlay once more. We've been getting a lot of Ludacris actually here this weekend, and I'm about that life. Ludacris had hits on the track, and of course he got hits
that
in the game,
was
man.
Too good. That man was my favorite rapper. I pride myself on versatility, and that nobody was more versatile than Luda.
Never. After I get my hands on you. Talk to him, Luda. Hey, yo, this what you want? All right, well, you about to get it right now. Scrap up, youngin. Scrap up.
I like that. Back then, hey, bro, we got a problem. Let's fight. It's over with.
That's it, man.
Nowadays, you motherfuckers want to shoot somebody, man. Chill out.
There wasn't, there wasn't no Twitter, man. There was none of that. There was maybe Black Planet, maybe back in the day. But for the
oh
most part,
my God.
Maybe, like, but for the most part,
you
man.
Know
when
girls
I
on Black
see
Planet
you.
Be when they get bubbly.
At NYU, but she hails from Kansas. Right now, I'm just lamping, chilling on Kansas.
Listen, Def Jam.
Right.
If you are listening to this or this gets to your ears by some chance, this is the era of reboots and remakes. Give us a new game.
Give us one, please.
Please.
All right.
Look, I got a great idea. I'm light-skinned. I love Drake. But nobody would love to make him a practice dummy and beat him up more than the people who play this game. That would be free money.
What the
just hell? Make him the best in the game so I can sing songs while I beat people. Let's go, butthole stuff from Ludacris. Getting that extra bonus point. Oh, no, you trying to wake up grab? No, reaction with the blazing taunt. That's not going
to
work.
No, sir. Okay, now, nice. He wants to keep the situational advantage right here. He wants to keep this corner controlling for very good reason.
He's
the interactables
getting him down to danger before he uses the blazing. It's going to be guaranteed on the pickup, and it's over.
It's over, man. This is not good
what
right here.
What a great usage of blazing meter. Damn. Oh, God. Oh, damn. Oh, God.
What's he doing? Oh, my God. Disturbing the peace indeed. That's what. Yeah, he said, I don't even need to hear it. Next.
Yo, if that wasn't an answer, I don't know what is.
I don't. I literally don't. I literally, look at him.
Yo, look at Blackfeet. My man's is like.
I'm alive now. I'm showing signs of life.
Oh, no, bro. ArgenRost look focused.
Right, he is. He's tapped in. Yo, this next one's actually going to be a doozy. I can feel it in my bones, all right? There's a lot, obviously, on the line, ladies and gentlemen. If you guys don't know how this bracket is going to go down here, it's still 2 out of 3. And then, of course, the next part of bracket, all the finals, I think we're going to actually move to best of 5. So it's about to go down here.
Yeah, matcharino.com/T/DefChamAtCEO. Hit that link.
Please do.
Get it up to $650. The entirety of top 8 gets paid. Thank you all so much for the support so far. Again, Wild Bills, Sodas, Mike Metroid, you know what I'm saying? CEO and Matcharino, for sure. Thank you all so much.
Yes.
And to everybody tuning in to watch this, man. Actually crazy. Hold up.
Hold up here,
man. My man came out the shirt.
Hold up.
It's time.
It's time, man. It's about to get loose up in here, man. I'm here for this, man. So right now we got David Benegre to face off against Ludacris. Two mouths of the South, okay? We're about to see who got the biggest mouth right here, man. Who got the best hits? It's about to go down. We loading it up. We back into the octagon. It's time.
Also, shout out to Versus Janitor, baby. VS Janitor, thank you so much. Hold on. The quick letter I, nothing like that. Starting the octagon.
Boom.
Punish.
Boom. Oh, the elbow game. He said, I can throw bows, too. Hold on. He said, it ain't limited to just you.
That's so hard to react to. And ArgenRost trying to get that
Don't
three in there.
Me.
Get on the wall.
That's right. Playing it safe right here, man. Does it go for the throw that time?
Okay. He got the lugs on.
He does. He most definitely has the Birdman, the Funkmaster Flex
Bird
lugs. The Funkmaster Flex lugs on. He
Chill.
Definitely does. He does. He does. Rest in peace, Miss Gladys, indeed.
Mm-hmm.
Okay.
Oh, get up. Take watch, all these kicks.
Watch them legs, man.
Damn. Haymaker off the reversal.
Oh,
don't try to grab me. I'm ready. Two hits. Oh, I'm right back at you, Cameron Teed.
Oh, my God. Combo move against the wall.
Again. Come here.
Time for a ride indeed, man. He said no seatbelts needed, okay?
Yeah, letting that metal grace his face so wonderfully so. And if you didn't see the first time, here's the second. Oh, that's it.
Oh,
that is going to be it. ArgenRost with the butthole stomping to the pop-off. You might want to put that shirt back on now, brother. Eliminating ArgenRost advances. Yo, we got people popping off at Def Jam. Let's go.
Let's go, man. This is what I flew here for. Like, they were like, yo, you want to come and do some Smash commentary? I'm like, yes. I said, but look, I want to get involved with the side games. I don't know how I got to do it, but I got to do it.